and welcome to Vlogmas. This year I've decided to film the 25 days leading up to Christmas. It's going to be a right challenge filming and looking after two little rugrats and uploading and all that. So I'm probably not going to edit, I'm just going to upload it and it's going to be raw footage. So yeah, looking forward to the challenge.
Am I riding your socks off? She always takes her socks off. She has a thing. She doesn't like wearing socks. She doesn't like wearing clothes.
Okay, Amaya, it's the first day of Christmas. So, we're going to open your advent calendar.
So I got this. I mean, in Spain, it's pretty difficult to find like a really cool advent calendar. So this was the best I could find. This was the best the supermarket had.
This is number one, and this is what you have to open. Okay? Do you want mummy to open it?
That's it, well done.
It's the chocolate! Well done, babe. No more though. Pull this off.
Right? There. And you can keep it.
Okay? And that's it. That's your advent calendar. But you could only open one.
I think she wants to open all of them and eat all of them.
Did you like that? And then tomorrow we'll open another one.
So we're just sitting down to have lunch. What did I make? Well, I didn't make anything. I made like pasta ages ago and froze it. And I just took it out of the freezer. And a salad. It's quite cool actually. It's like Spanish people put chorizo and egg in their pasta. And it tastes quite nice. Mm-hmm. Who's talking about the amazing jingle that John did? Christmas jingle.
Not amazing for the amount of time it took me, I think.
Yeah, 2 hours. To do the wee Christmas jingle that appears at the beginning of this vlog.
Yeah.
I think it's pretty cool. Look, she's actually sleeping. I'm so glad she's sleeping.
Is that us? Somebody ringing at our door?
No, it's just his dickhead's coming door to door.
What, try to sell something? Yeah, that is so cute.
Go, tell me what all the colours are.
Yeah.
Go and get peach. Go and get peach. Where's peach? Put it in the cup. Where's the cup? Can you put all the colours back for mummy?
Peach.
Uh-huh.
Purple.
Purple? Clever girl. What's that?
Yellow.
What?
White.
White, okay. What's that?
Yellow,
clever girl. 4 o'clock, and this is the time when I just start to get really tired. This is the time when Amaya should be napping, and I should get to sit down and have a cup of tea. But Amaya doesn't nap anymore, so 4 o'clock is hard, because it's when I need a break, and Amaya doesn't give me one. You give me one! See, this is the time. 4 o'clock's the hard time. Because Emma's here, I'm just sitting on the floor, and Amaya's grabbing the camera. Don't grab the camera! You want everything! You think everything's yours? Well, it's not. Okay? The camera's not yours, babe. Not yours. Anyway, yeah, this is the 4 o'clock's not the, it's not a good time. And I just wish. Don't stop touching the camera. Stop it. Amaya just keeps grabbing the camera. No! This is going to have a tantrum. Or 8th tantrum of the day. You're not getting the camera, no. Anyway, 4 o'clock is that time that I just wish Amaya was going to sleep. This is the time when I think about like tranquilizers, baby tranquilizers, getting tranquilizers for babies.
We're just watching old vlogs. They're so fun.
Yeah.
How much things have changed since then.
Well,
not that much has changed. We've just got older and uglier.
Yeah, when we used to think it was difficult to look after one child between two of us.
Yeah.
And now you've got two, just by yourself.
Yeah, I know.
Nah.
Not easy.
No.
Amaya.
Drinking wine to prove that it's not easy.
What's your name?
Mama.
And what's your little sister's name?
Emma.
Uh-huh. And what's your daddy's name?
Papa.
I thought... No, he's called John, isn't he?
If you ask him what's your daddy's name, then...
John.
Yeah, John. You don't know... You don't know your mummy's name. Do you know my name? Can you say Louisa?
Louisa.
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 Uh-huh. Do you think you know that Emma's your sister?
Louisa.
Uh-huh. Emma? Emma's your sister.
Louisa.
Sister. And can you go one? Can you count to 10? One?
One.
Uh-huh.
Two.
Uh-huh.
Ten.
One, two, ten.
Wait, three.
Let's check it again. One.
One. Two, three, four, ten.
One, two, ten.
You got a bit further this time. Let's try again. One.
One, two, ten.
One, two, ten. Try again. One.
Four.
Five.
Six.
Four, six.
Seven.
Five.
Seven.
Nine.
Nine.
Ten.
Hey, good.
Nay has finally decided to go to sleep, have a little nap. And Emma, look at Emma. There we go. Pure bliss. Absolute bliss. So Emma's asleep. Nay's asleep. I have downed almost an entire bar of chocolate. This is what gets me through the day. Okay? I can't smoke, I can't drink, I can't do drugs because I've got two kids. But this gets me through the day. So, I've almost downed that. I feel a little bit sick, but I'm okay. And yeah, day one of Vlogmas. I done it. So I'll see you tomorrow.